Class 7, we were doing future tense. Stop it now. Let us start with future tense. We were doing voice. Now, as yesterday, what we have done of past tense. So let us revise the rules of past tense. Simple past tense, what we have, which rule? We have which form of verb? Second form of the verb. Okay, second form of verb. How it will be changing into passive? Was, were. Speak out which form of verb? Third form. Passive, we always use third form of the verb. What we use? We use always third form of the verb. Right? And then we have past continuous. Past continuous, what we have? Was, were, verb plus first. Form ing. How it will be changed into passive? Was. Yes, was, were, being, verb, which form of verb? Third form. Then we have in case of past perfect tense. In past perfect tense, what we have? We have had, and how it will change into passive? Had, been, and heard. Third form of the verb. Okay, and third form of the verb. Now next we are going to do future tense. Now in future tense, what are the rules for future tense? Yes. What we have will, shall, plus first form of the verb. Okay, for example, in active we will have will and plus first form of verb. When we have to change into passive, how it will be changed? Will be, shall be. Just remember this. And third form of verb. What we use? We use third form of verb. For example, he will sing a song. He will, wait a minute please. He will sing a song. Now bring object at the starting. Very good. A song will be sung by him. Okay, next. I shall help him. Who will? Okay, yes.
Help.
I shall help him.
Shall I help?
It is affirmative. Him? Stop. Him will change into he.
He.
He. And with he, what we use?
He shall be.
He will be. Yes, he will be helped by me. Okay? Right? So the third one is her uncle will look after her. Yes, now tell me. Her uncle will look after her. Yes. Yes. Very good. Her uncle. Yes, absolutely right, that she will be looked after by her uncle. Because her will change into
she.
She will be looked after by her uncle is the right answer. Okay. Clear? So next, for that, I won't write down now the separately the rule. Now we will do the interrogative one. By her uncle. Of course, it will be by. Next, we have interrogatives. What we will do in interrogatives, we will start from will and shall. What we will do, we will start from will and shall, like we were doing earlier. We have done so many. Okay, for example, When will she write a letter?
It is third. When will she write a letter? No.
Little bit a trick is there in this sentence. Chalo, speak out. Start from when? Start from when? Very good. When the letter will be written by her, at the end sign of interrogation. Question mark is always there. Okay? Shall I complete this work? Shall I complete this work by evening? Shall I complete this work by evening? Yes, how it will be changed? Shall I complete this work by evening?
Yes.
You will give all the answers. Will. Will, first of all, what is object? B kahan gaya fir? Will this work be? By her, by evening. Okay, will this work be completed by her, by? Completed by me, by evening. Okay? Or will this work be completed by evening by me? Okay, so in this manner you will make. Next is, who will lend you money? Who is changing into? Who will? Yes. Who will change into whom? Who will lend you money?
Yes.
Yes. Who will change into
whom?
The by whom? By whom? By whom? Be lent to you. To you, because by we have used at the starting. By whom the money will be lent to you? Right. Next we have future perfect tense. Let us come to future perfect tense. Should I wait? By whom the money will be lent to you? Okay, so next we have future perfect tense. For future continuous, nobody has asked, ma'am, why not future continuous tense? We don't have for future continuous tense, because in future continuous tense we already have will be, shall be, and ing. So there won't be. Next we have future perfect. What we have in active? We have will have, shall have, and which form of verb we have? Third form. In perfect we always have third form. And how we will change into passive? Will have been, shall have been, and which form of verb? And we will have third form of the verb always. Okay, how it will be changed? It will be changed will have been, shall have been, and which form of the verb? It will always have third form of the verb, right? Okay, so for example, let us see some examples. For example, they will have finished the breakfast. Yes, yes. finished by them. Very good. The breakfast
will have been finished by them. Afterwards,
sit down. Next, write down. Arun will have read many books.
Arun will have read
many books. How it will be changed now? Yes. She will give the answer. Many books. Arun, very good. So how, what will be the answer? Many books will have been read by Arun. Okay. So this is the right answer. Okay. So let me write one or two interrogative for the same. For example, will you have learnt your lesson by then?
Will you have learnt your lesson by then? Will you have learnt your lesson by then? Huh? Interrogative, yes. Start with this only. Now we have done number of with separate ones. Okay, so let us do it now. It is, will you have learnt your lesson by then? Yes, make it. Start with will only. Will then object. Will your lesson have been? Okay. Will your lesson have been learned by you by then? Okay, will your lesson have been learned by you by then? No. No, you will not get in this manner. You will get, for example, change the voice. And in, you can say, miscellaneous will be given. No, you don't have to write down. You just have to write down one sentence only, like I have done in the starting. You don't. It is just for your understanding that I am writing the rules. This is active, this is passive. But in exams, you won't write. Okay? There is no need to write. When you will write the answer, automatically it is come, it is being, you can say, delivered to us that you have come to know which tense it is and how you have formed it. Okay. Yes. Who will have finished his work in time? Who will have finished the work in time? Now give the answer. What will be the answer? Who will have finished the work in time? Who will have finished? Sorry. Here it is. Who will have? 1 minute. Who will have? Okay, so sorry. This is the who will have finished the work in time. Yes. Give the answer. Who will change into? By whom? Okay, bus will make it. By whom? Oh, I thought that this is the sentence. Wo mix ho raha tha, theek hai? Who will have finished the work in time? By whom? By whom will have? By whom will have the work been finished in time? By whom the work will have been? No. Yes, I told now why we don't have for future continuous, because it is already used be and ing. This is what we are doing. I have written, I have don't make a separate heading, na? I have written first and second, then I have written third and fourth. Okay, so I hope that it is clear now. Yes, by whom his work will have been, by whom will have the work been finished? First of all, object. So I think that it is clear now. With this, your simple tenses, sentences of all the types of voices is complete. Now we have to do the practice in your grammar book. So please open up your grammar books. Open up your grammar books on page number 136. Page number 136, and those students who want to give the answers, raise up your hands, please. Bani, unmute. Harshia. Suhana, unmute. I have unmuted you all. You can give the answers. The lesson by whom? Will have the lesson been learned by then? Okay. By whom will have the lesson been learned by then? So now let us start. Bhavya, unmute yourself also. You are also a very good student to give the answers. Yes. Now let us discuss. Akriti, I don't know, you are raising up hand. I'm unmuting you on and again, but it is not possible. So let us do. Okay. Yes. From the grammar book, you can give the answers. Open up page number 136. The first one is, a famous musician sang this song. A famous musician sang this song. A famous musician.
Song was sung by a famous.
The song was sung by a famous.
This song. Huh? Kaun song? Future continuous. What I'm telling, there is always already use of be plus ing. Will be and ing. This is the reason why we don't change. Okay. So a famous musician sang this song. This song. Speak out. Is sang. Was. Yes. This song was sung by a famous musician. Was will be used because it is simple past tense. Next, you must submit your work. Whenever must, can, should is there, just add on be. Okay, these examples we haven't done. Okay, so let me tell you how it will be done. You must submit your work today. Your work must be. But that's it. Okay, your work must be submitted by you today. Your work must be submitted today by you. Suhana helped the old man. Very good. The old man, it is Sushant, sorry.
Old man was helped by Sushant.
Next, Ahana is designing my dress. First of all, tell me which tense it is. It is
present continuous.
Okay. Ahana is dressing my dress.
My dress is being dressed by Ahana.
Next, did you write this letter? Yes, Jashan.
This letter is written by you.
It is did. See clearly, student. Are when did is there? Simple past tense. What we have did. So what we are using? We are using was, were. Now use was, were in place of did. Did you write this letter? Was
this letter written by you?
Yes. Was this letter written by you is the right answer. Next. Ancient tribesmen often hunted large animals. Which tense it is? Ancient tribesmen. What's your name? Yes, yours. Huh? Kya name? Pranav. You don't have book, beta? You can write down. Okay, just pay attention. So, which ten cities ancient tribesmen often hunted large animals? Which tense it is?
Past tense.
Simple past tense. Not past tense, it is simple past tense. So, change it.
Large animals were often hunted by ancient tribesmen.
Yes. Large animals were often hunted by ancient tribesmen. Very good. Next is, Tara feeds the crows. Which tense it is? Feeds. Simple present tense. How you will change simple present tense? The crows
are fed by Tara.
The crows are, because it is plural, crows. The crows are, what is the third form of feed is? Fed. Fed by Tara. Next. Monu invited Prakash to the party. Monu invited Prakash to the party. Who is, what is object?
Prakash was invited by Monu to the party.
Speak again. Suhana, speak again.
Prakash was invited to the party by Monu.
Very good. Prakash was invited to the party by Monu. Next, Kanish, you speak lots. Stop it now. Next, see the B part now in your books. Mrs. Dev teaches us grammar. Mrs. Dev teaches us grammar.
Grammar is taught to us by Mrs. Dev.
And we, where us has gone, Suhana? Us kahan gaya?
Grammar is taught to us by Mrs.
What is object here? Grammar? No. We is the main subject. Us will change into we.
We are taught by
grammar by Mrs. Dev. How it will be changed? We are taught grammar by Mrs. Dev. I don't know, one child of 8th hai, Punya, how entering this, you can say ID. Shall I complete? Will this work be completed by evening by me? Okay.
Shall I complete this?
It is will this work. Shall will change into will na? Will this work be completed by me by? Okay, by evening by me. Next, Ravi passed her a pen. Again, simple past. She was, yes, good now. She was passed a pen by Ravi. Good. She was passed a pen by Ravi. Next is, the boy will give you a painting. The boy will give you a painting. Yes, right? A painting. Very good. Will be given to you by the boy. Okay, next. The students gave Mrs. Bhav a farewell gift. Yes. The students gave Mrs. Bhav a farewell gift. How it will be changed? A farewell gift. Yes, Jashan. Yes, a farewell gift was given to Mrs. Bhav by the students. Okay, right. They presented to all the students a check and a certificate. They presented to all the students a check and a certificate. How it will be changed? Take a check and a certificate as object. How it will be changed? A check and a
certificate was presented to all the students by them. Right, now you got. Next is, Mike has not sent me the invitation. Has not. Has is which tense? Present perfect. And what we use in present perfect? Has, have, been. So now change. Mike has not sent me the invitation. The invitation, right? Has not been. Good. The invitation has not been sent to me by Mike. Has not been sent to me by Mike. Next is, the storyteller told us an interesting tale. The storyteller told us an interesting tale. How it will be changed? Very good. An interesting tale was told to us, first of all. To us by the storyteller. Okay. Last one. They did not offer her any discount. Did is, again, simple past. Use was and were. Yes. Very good. Any discount was not offered to her by them. That's all for today. Okay, so next you will do the practice and we will discuss in class whenever we will revise. Okay, so revise this voice as we have done all the practice, and that's all for today. Okay.